The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 275 pounds, Bobby Lashley. And the opponent, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga.
I can't argue with any of that, JR. But as far as I'm concerned, if Lashley really wants to test his skills, he should stop working Friday nights and start working Mondays. I know that Lashley's a big, strong guy, but there's a lot of big, strong guys out there. What makes him so special?
How about the fact that he's a three-time national wrestling champion, or the fact that he's a four-time wrestling All-American, or... And it's been reversed.
I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a highly anticipated contest. And as far as I'm concerned,
exhibition is locked in, JR. And this is a tough hold to break.
It sure is, King. And even if you break the hold, it takes its toll on you.
You're assuming that he's got another side, JR. I'm not going to take any chances. I'm just going to stay out of his way. Man, I don't mind telling you, JR. This Umaga scares the heck out of me.
He's a savage. He's primal. A carnivore. Like some kind of wild animal.
These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the WWE fans. They're not going to let them down.
Yeah, but if they don't keep the fans happy...
If wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. But that's not the case now, is it?
These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What do you expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I've got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit. How about you?
Watch out! He reversed it!
Did you see that? Ring the damn bell! You can't let somebody get away with that!
I don't think the ref saw it, JR. And if the ref doesn't see it, it's not illegal.
I think this crowd has decided to...
I can't believe he countered that one! Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
Oh, man! This is an excruciating but effective method of winning a match.
Yeah, and it's a surefire method of birth control, too. So, how do you think this one's gonna turn out, JR?
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything can happen here in the WWE.
But you've got to have a guess, right?
I might, but I'd rather keep it to myself if it's all the same to you, King.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up daisies right now.
And you've got to admit, that makes for a much more interesting match, JR.
It sure does. But I just hope these superstars can settle their differences in the ring and leave it at that.
Okay, okay. So he's got some amateur wrestling credentials. Big deal. This isn't the minor leagues, JR. This is the WWE.
This wrestler is so young and so impressive. I can only imagine the career he's got ahead of. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
What's he got planned here?
What a spear! That'll take the fight right out of you. So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match will be when you quit yapping and let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them later. After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a stretcher.
Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want. Man, would you look at the size and the speed of Umaga? I've never seen a superstar that he's got his opponent in a pinning predicament.
Here's your winner, Bobby Lashley.